In this video, we will demonstrate several ways to open Task Manager in Windows 8. On the Metro side, we can press the Windows and Q keys, type Task in the box, and click on Task Manager. Windows switches to the desktop side and displays the Task Manager window. Notice that the Task Manager in Windows 8 looks a little different. The Applications and Processes tabs are combined into one tab. On the desktop side, we can also open Task Manager by moving to the taskbar, clicking the right mouse button, and selecting Task Manager. Another way is to hold down the Control and Shift keys and press the Escape key. Finally, we can press the Windows and X keys to open the Tools menu, where we can select Task Manager. Now you know several ways to open Task Manager in Windows 8. I hope that you found this tip helpful. This is just one of many videos about Windows 8 that we'll be producing. If you'd like to get a quick start, we have a free gift for you. Just click on the link below this video and you'll gain instant access to this quick reference card on handy Windows 8 shortcuts. Until next time, I'm Dick Buchanan with Byte Savvy Computing Services.